the venue of this spring's Final Four, EA7 Emporio Armani Milan gained its first top 16 victory in magnificent style by inflicting a first defeat of the season on reigning champions Olympiacos Piraeus. Milan's new backcourt pairing of Daniel Hackett and Keith Langford combined for 46 points. But the story of the night was Milan's defence, which restricted the champs to just 51 points, its lowest single-game EuroLeague tally this century. A massive win to get Milan's top 16 campaign up and running.